Hey guys, let's check it out. We're going to react to development live stream footage. Let's go. There may be some differences here. Kevin the last boss. He looks amazing, dude. Check out that freaking sword! Those wings! Looks freaking amazing! What the hell? That thing looks amazingly powerful! What is Keanu and friends gonna do? It's freaking huge! What could you do about that?
在 BOSS 战中，凯文将会召唤巨大的视线。
Gather in May. Each platform will have different gameplay. Makes sense.
加以操控。这个巨型怪兽拥有三个手臂，其中每个手臂分别握着一个。
It's like you're going to need these three characters to get through this.
奇美拉的犬质，夜魔的超验体，对应着我们的古生代、中生代和新生代的地质学概念。
I wonder if they make you actually use these three characters in order to do it. Keanu, Mei, Bronya. I'm not sure. I wonder if you get them as like a trial or something. But that looks freaking insane.
And use their gold jaw to reach the top, then defeat the ancient Leviathan's opponent, then enter the next platform.
Wow.
Okay, now we're using May. Nice.
It
looks so good, doesn't it? It looks sick.
开始自动和追击攻击目标。这个巨型怪兽呢，它还会发动可以拼刀的这种连续斩击攻击。当然，我们可以利用使用者的攻击，
It looks super anime for a fight too.
与武器技，去更好的抵挡 BOSS 的。
那在第三个平台就会有真女织律者加入作战队，然后面对凯文的召唤者大量纪元绝灭之影和新生代的夜魔的超验体的，还有可以利用真女织律者的分支技能，对，同时锁定并且一次性消灭大量的怪物。他自身还有另外一个形态会完全展露出他所充满中烟之力，让我们看到他更加有压迫宿命感的一面。
Damn, that looks amazing! Looks amazing! The new bridge also looks cool too! Alright, nice, nice. I'm actually really impressed. That was like one hell of a boss.